at that point, still had nothing he could do.
Unguardable. That's an amazing move by Crawford. He's been doing his whole career, and at his age, he's still able to beat guys off the dribble.
Six-second differential between the game clock and shot clock. Crawford, watch by Mills, putting that dribble between his legs.
Over, as we said just a couple of minutes ago, maybe the best in the NBA right now.
Where I come from, this is called the Shabbat Shalom. What? Boom! Shabbat Shalom! Off the left.
And where you come from, born in New York City.
The ball out of Allen's hand. They can go somewhere else with it.
Crawford.
He broke a couple ankles over.
Had Allen falling down and then finding Jackson for the three. That got the whole Warrior bench up.
Randolph behind the back between the legs. Not only did he freeze his defender, he just
Chris, that huddle reminded me of some in the second quarter where Frank Vogel looked at the guys and said, great job. He said to that second unit, great effort, keep that up. We're back in this game.
Crawford at distance.
What's Matthews? And see you later.
But this is some move. This is one of those angle-breaking moves by Crawford.